speed going. And when it stops, and you're lifting steel or whatever, say you're cutting along and talking, and you're going along at a good pace or a high RPM, you hit some big bar, so it steers those diamonds off right away. So you got to slow it down and open it back up, slow the speed down, and change the speed pressure to where you get through the steel, and then turn the speed back up. So you're constantly adjusting to the conditions, or the concrete, you're always working to find out what you need.
So it's all just based on feel.
Yeah. I mean, there are it can be done, but professional operators, you
know. When he's talking about the feedback on the RPM, it's something that you can look up to the future that we can tell you.
In practicality, it's the operator knows when he's got it.